Australia PM Scott Morrison took to Facebook to react to Lord's crowd booing batsman Steve Smith after he was struck on the neck by a Jofra Archer bouncer. "It was a total ashes foul for the crowd to boo Smith," he wrote. His performance on pitch during his return to tests in UK demands nothing other than respect, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.